And trying to backtrack and see if I can find what I'm looking for. There's so many other things in there. Faust is the super boss, I think. I'm pretty sure Faust is the boss you fight when you have all 50 of the Stardusts. You'll get your other plan. How you like being poisoned? don't think that item is helpful. Pretty sure it doesn't work on bosses, and therefore it doesn't matter. Is there a chest back there I did not get? There was a chest back here I did not get. Fatal Blizzard. No, that's not going to be helpful here. Alright. Land that combo. Or not. Shanna's transformation is the same, the same like feather thing, by the way. Just have better character knowledge. That's clearly what it is. What can I say? There's absolute area, there's stalking, there's a better looking bow. Test that out later. Oh, Spear Frost. Water-based attack individual. No. We will discard that. And I think I'm gonna sell all of the magic items, I guess. Keep this up. Good. You are the item guy. I'm gonna buy from him. Don't need these fine. Multiple therapy rings and then onk and all that other good stuff. Getting bogs, getting breeze, mind purifier. don't need all of these items. Stone hammer. Yeah, the stone hammer anyways. Healing fog and healing breeze. And that's it. So, nothing really worthwhile. On to the snowfields. Victory is mine!
Yes! Gush! Touch! Gush! 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 Moon strike!
Now to do it a second time. Yep, there we go. Yep. Stupid ice sliding. Glorianio. Looks like the Heat Blade is still the sword of choice. You're really fine. You're gonna die, everything. I mean, I have succeeded. Except for that stun, man.
Yes! Gush! Touch! Gush! 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 Moon
chest, not a box. Oh. That robot. I'm boss. Ignore all those failures, that was just for dramatic tension. $5 words and an evil villain speech. I understand. So, humans fucked up, Wingley's fucked up, let's pass it off to the next one. The Wingleys were afraid of the 108 species. Shouldn't that be a sign?